Ricky Melbourne and Charlie Kiss Breakfast. We're joined by an old friend of Kiss Breakfast, Calvin Harris, and the new friend of Kiss Breakfast,
Yay.
John Newman. Give it up.
Yay. Yay.
Blame. Congratulations. I saw John, I think you tweeted last night.
I think I'm a little bit more excited about this.
You tweeted on top 20 in over 40 countries, or about 40 countries, is that right?
I check it every 5 minutes. Honestly, I do. It's an addiction. Every time a new record comes out, I'm like refreshing iTunes. It's insane.
John actually DM'd you the track originally. But what I want to know is, John, how long did he take to get back to you via Twitter?
Yeah, that depends how keen he was.
At least he was following you. That would have been awkward.
So you guys shooting a video for this?
It's done. It's coming out this week.
Nice. Can you tell us anything about the video?
It's basically a bunch of girls are at a rave and they don't like it. They decide to go to an underwater rave. So one of them dives in a puddle. One of them dives into an ice bucket, another one dives into the sink and ends up in this like amazing underwater rave with strobes.
It's mental, isn't it? Calvin's put loads of hot girls in his video.
He's never done that before. Now, you mentioned ice bucket. I saw your ice bucket challenge the other day. I've got to say, brother, I was surprised because you're ripped. What have you been doing to yourself for the last few months? Because I want to learn. Teach me.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
We just got to eat.
What are you eating?
Chicken.
Nice.
That's it. Are you enjoying life, or is it just strictly a chicken diet?
No, you know what? I'm at the stage now where food is just fuel. It's no longer enjoyable eat, but everything else is, so it's fine.
Have you actually partied together? Who's the biggest party animal?
Him.
What?
Is he
last the longest?
I do not believe that.
Easily.
Right. How about describe each other in three words?
Awkward. It's great. Thanks for that. Wow.
Charming.
Awkward, charming.
Cool.
Cool. Yeah, I'll give you that.
I don't know what to say.
Yeah, that's terrible.
It's like a relationship. Going,
cool. Okay, Calvin.
Terrible.
Go.
That was awful.
Tall, northern singer.
Now, Calvin, one of your good mates is... is Will Smith. He was rolling with you at Tea in the Park, right?
He was.
Who would you say is the biggest like celebrity friend of yours?
Him, you've already ruined it.
Samuel Jackson once said, I'm a busted version of Usher. That's what I...
Wow.
He really said that. But who do people get you confused with?
Do I really have to answer it?
Yeah, go on.
Good.
No. Yep.
Good.
Sam Smith, day in, day out. I don't know what it is. Like the other day I was doing some press at V and this guy was like... I'm such a huge fan. And I looked down on the floor and he had Sam Smith and loads of references of how they wanted to shoot Sam Smith.
Oh my God.
I was like, you think I'm Sam Smith?
We were speaking to you the other day, Calvin. You said that Wednesday is chicken and studio day. So have you got any other days?
No, that's every day. Every day. Well, Friday's chicken and steak day.
Any sleep days in there?
Well, you sleep every night.
You don't.
I feel like it's not necessary to specify that. It's something that everybody does.
Well, guys, could you please intro your new single, Blame, for us? Who'd like to do it? Who'd like to do the honours?
Do you know what?
Just got to be like me, then him, and then both of us at the same time. Hi, this is Calvin Harris.
And I'm John Newman.
And then...
Now,
this is going to be great.
This morning show.
I'm Calvin Harris. From Scotland.
I'm John Newman from up north.
And this is our collaborative single,
Blame.
Blame.
Yay! Yay! So take that.
Yes!